Happy Monday, everybody. It's almost 6:30 where I'm at, but I'm still working. So yesterday, how's that? So yesterday, concussion kicked me in the butt. I stayed in bed till 10 a.m., went downstairs with the dogs, came back upstairs, and hibernated in my bedroom, cutting up t-shirts and purging clothes for donations, and then went back downstairs to feed the dogs. So didn't get any of my chores done. So today, I went and did grocery shopping for the first time in like over a month. And it kicks my butt. So, I hope this thing goes away because this is not working for me. You know, I need to get my head back. I need to get my body back. So, I don't know. I did do some crafting over the weekend, so I will have a crafty video posted. The items are not done yet, but it is what I did on Saturday. Yeah. Stocked up on my ice cream, though, so I'm good to go. So if I have another flare-up, I have a week's worth of ice cream to keep me occupied. So thanks so much for watching. You guys have a great day. Hopefully you had a great day. Holiday weekend coming up, so hopefully you guys have plans. I did not realize I had a 4-5-day weekend. I had requested days off and just today found out that they were approved. So no plans had been made, and with my concussion, I don't know if I would be able to do anything anyway. So just a play it by ear. But anyway, hope you guys have something planned for this weekend. If not, enjoy your week anyway. And I'll see you tomorrow. And I might put some crafty videos up before then too. So thank you so much, you guys. Find a reason to smile.